Breaking news now. A thief steals a man's car as he's making a night deposit. According to the Palm Beach County Sheriff's Office, it happened at a Wells Fargo near Okeechobee Boulevard and Route 441. The victim told investigators he was making that deposit. The thief stole his car as he was doing so. The victim says he fired a gun at the thief in an effort to stop him. That thief hit a car, then ran off. Sheriff's deputies are still searching for him. A bold armed robbery.